A woman has that power, God-given, to leave her marks on you. And it's far harder to dispose of the marks than the woman who left them.
You think I'm having second thoughts about leaving Nassau? But that is the mark Eleanor Guthrie left on me.
I know it is. And I know that you're conflicted about what you have left behind. But the question is whether you can cling fast to the truth we both hold in our hearts, the truth that makes us of the same mind.
And what truth is that?
That a lion keeps no dead. Because the savannah, all the space within it, everything that walks and crawls upon it belongs to him.